I think I'm in love.
She loves a crazy guy.
I do. I love a crazy, mysterious guy who I don't understand is... Oh, okay, goodbye. I thought we had something special. Man, am I right? They're all the same.
I was so nervous. I'm sorry, my love.
Oh, no, it's okay. Oh, you're back. We're back in love. Okay, love me.
I gotta go now.
Oh, okay.
I'm sorry.
No, sure.
Gotta go.
See ya.
Bye.
I was going to give you this rose. Thank you. Hello again. It's me, your bachelorette, Rosemary. Thank you for being here. Now, if only I knew where all the bachelors were, I was certain that by posting up all these signs around town...
We're here. Don't worry.
We're here. Are you a bachelor?
The two somewhere, a bachelor... Yeah,
I'm excited to see you, Rita. I'm also surprised. I didn't think you were here to profess your love to me, but maybe I'm wrong.
Well, I thought we were playing a gig, some sort of dating show.
Yeah, you know, just go with it. I'm telling you, bros, you plus me plus him is a we is love.
Oh,
what she said.
Okay, is there something multiple about this polyamorous situation you're trying to suggest?
Rose, do you remember the time I told you to jump off the roof?
Yes.
It's because I loved you.
Oh, interesting.
Do you remember that time I told you to drink rat poison?
No.
So that wasn't you, but I loved you anyway.
Right, I still don't know who you are. well, I guess you have a point. My mother did always tell me that all the men who treat me like utter shite are the ones who truly love me. So maybe you're right.
The oldest trick in the book.
Huh. All right, well, you've tricked me once. Trick me again. All right, so I guess you
introduce
should sing
us something.
Yeah, we should introduce ourselves. Yourself and sing something. Yeah. Our next bachelor and bachelorette, put your hands together.
My name's Rita, and I'm really good at lots of things I can't talk about in public, but mostly I'm a cat whisperer. And we're gonna sing something to show just how over our past relationship we are, how available we are, Rose.
Introduce yourself.
It's Shayfer.
My name is Shayfer James, and I'm here because I'm drunk.
Listen to the wind blow, watch the sun.
Still hear you saying,
we'll never break the chain.
Never,
you don't love.
us together, running in the shadows. Keep us together, running in the shadows. Keep us together, running in the shadows. Keep us together.
So we're gonna have a threesome right now.
Sounds great. So you're in.
I'm in.
You're in. Great.
You've won me.
So there's a few. If you are in, so there's a few things we need you to do first. So first thing tonight, we need you to get on a train to Secaucus. We need you to stand in the parking lot, and on the left side, you're gonna see a red car. Light a match so he knows you're there, and wait till it burns out in your hand. Do not move until the match burns out in your hand. All right?
We've got a briefcase.
Do not open the suitcase. Do not open it. All right, are you in?
No, I was willing to get dirty with you in that way, but not do your dirty work.
All right, well.
Get out of here! Waste of my time. Welcome back to The Bachelorette. My name is Rose Fontaine. I'm your host tonight and your bachelorette, and I'm still looking for my bachelor of the evening. Any other takers? Anybody? Anybody at all? I really, truly can't.
Hell yeah, you got a taker.
Rosie, you've been looking for bachelors.
Yes.
But this is the bachelorette. Why not look for another bachelorette?
All right, Evelyn Gray, let me just get one thing straight. I know you, and I know you happen to be in love with my brother, not me, so I know that you're full of it. Get out of here.
Your brother? What's his name? Tommy? Toledo? Timbuktu Face? I didn't even know you had a brother, Rose.
Shut up, Teddy!
I didn't even know you had a brother.
Oh, tell me more.
But okay, never mind, I'll cut to the chase. Can I come a little closer? It tends to work a little better the closer I am.
Alright.
So...
go ahead.
Listen.
Uh-huh.
Maybe I was using Teddy the whole time just to get to you.
What? No. Really?
It's possible. I mean, not to sound creepy, but you probably kiss alike.
It's true. We do have the same DNA, except for not really. We have different deities. But, listen, Evelyn, I'm getting a little confused and flushed in the face.
What? Why? Because I'm so close to you?
Yes.
And your shoulder's touching my shoulders. Other things can touch, like our ankles. You know, on certain occasions, I like to interlace my toes with my lover's toes. I think it's the most sensual thing one can do. And I've seen your cute, petite little 6 1/2. Can I say it? Size 7? I'm not looking, I'm just guessing.
I'm getting redder. I think I'm gonna leave the stage now and just let you seduce me from far away, okay?
Listen, tonight might be the night we just... go out to the stables and have a little ride together.
My horse now? Is that the...
well, you don't have to be the horse. I could be your horse.
Oh, I understand what you were trying to say. Okay.
Normally the S is kind of faded when people say horse to me. You get it?
I'm gonna leave now and let you just do your thing.
That just means I have experience.
Yes, I know. Okay, goodbye.
Fellas. Let's slow it down a touch, because I'm feeling real sensual. Oh my God, Joel, don't stop it. I'll come even closer to you. Are you kidding me? I am feeling myself right now. How is everyone feeling? If you know some of these words, I want you to pop in with me, all right? How you doing, fellas? Good? All right, let's give it a shot. Just a bachelor looking for a partner, someone who knows how to ride without ever falling off. You gotta be compatible and take beautiful, sexy minx right here. Oh God, she's distracting me. All right, let's get in the chorus. I think you all know it. Ready? And go. If you're horny, let's do it. Ride it, my pony. My saddle's waiting. Come and jump on it. If you're horny, let's do it. Ride it, my pony. My saddle's waiting. Come and jump on it. I'm sitting here flossing, peeping your stilo, and just once if I had the chance, the things I would do to you, you and your body, every single portion, send chills up and down my spine, and juices flowing down your body. If you're horny, let's do it, ride it, my
like I want to jump on a lot of things right now. Maybe a pogo stick.
Maybe
a rose on a pogo stick.
Me, pick me.
I've actually never made love on a pogo stick. That
Let's
really
do
fun.
It right now, right here. Really? I don't care. Anything you want. You know what? I realized something, Evelyn.
What?
I've been looking for the wrong. Hold on. I've been looking for the wrong thing this whole time. My love of my life is a woman.
Listen. And the one thing. Everybody shut up. I gotta flirt with her. The one thing to know about me. I'm always hungry. You catch my drift.
Oh, goodness. I'll feed you things.
Like what? Don't worry. We have all night to talk about our dinner. Hi, Teddy.
Hi. Hi, Jimmy. Hey. Hi, Evelyn.
Hi, Teddy.
Hi, Jimmy. Hi, Evelyn.
Hi, Teddy.
Hi, Jimmy.
Hi, Evelyn.
Teddy. Hi, Teddy.
Hi, Evelyn.
Hi, Teddy.
Hi, Jimmy.
Teddy,
hey.
Oh, we're so close.
Oh, hi.
We're so close.
Hey,
I can
Ross.
Feel you.
It's about me, everybody. It's about me.
Teddy. Don't. Oh, is that your pogo stick? Oh.
Evelyn, I thought we had true love, but now I see that you love my brother and the microphone much more than you'll ever love
I
me.
I can't
so
help it.
Get
it just
out
feels so good between my bosoms.
Now I feel very uncomfortable. Please.
All right, I'm gonna go get a drink. Who's with me? Goodbye.
Get me a drink. Welcome back to The Bachelorette. I'm your host and your bachelorette, Rose Fontaine, and these are my backup singers, Teddy and Jimmy. Are we ready for this? Let's do it a little bit faster this time. Already.
Singular sensation, every little step she takes. One thrilling combination, every move that she makes. One smile and suddenly nobody else will do. You know you'll never be lonely with you. Moment in her presence, and you can't forget the rest. For the girl is second best to none.
Anything for you?
Hello, darling. Mom. Hello, gorgeous. Hello. Mom. Hello, Rosala. How you doing? Hello, everybody. I'm Rosa. Hello, everybody. I'm Rose's mother. I'm so excited to be here. Hold
what about
on a second.
Me?
Hold
Are
on.
You my mother, too?
I'm his mother, too. Hello, Rosie. Well, hello, Rosie. It's so great to be on stage where I belong.
Hello, Mother. I see you. You're noticed. Thank you very much for coming.
We both see you. And, Mother, you forgot to shave.
It's the Mediterranean look, darling. It's all the rage in Greece. I should know. But darling, I have to complain a little bit. It's such a shanda. You look so cheap, darling. You're like a piece of brisket at the butcher. And you, Teddy, how could you let her do this? You are a disgrace to the family name, the Fontaine. Berg.
Mom.
A business.
Mom, not in front of Jimmy.
You're embarrassing me.
Yeah, I'm gonna go.
Yes, you should.
No, stay.
No. You go. The mother is here.
Jimmy.
And nothing comes between a Jewish mother and her bubblers. Very true.
Mother, you're embarrassing me. I specifically told you not to come here, and now my accent's changing because you're here, and it's confusing for the audience.
Well, I was gonna come anyway, and by the way, do you think Fanny Bryce is telling her mother not to come to see her show? She gives notes to her all the time, and I got a lot of notes for you, because is this what I taught you?
Yes.
Well, okay. Maybe I have had my fair share of lovers because I'm gorgeous, I'm buxom, I'm svelte, I got flash, trash, and panache. I mean, I'm absolutely... Oh my god, look at him. It's Danny. He's tickling the ivories, he's gonna tickle me later. And I think we should sing a song since I'm here, because the piss without a thought is like a wedding without music.
Mother, you're making me uncomfortable.
It's disgusting. But sure, I guess we'll sing a song.
Sing something?
On this side of you. How about Mamma Mia?
I don't even know what that is.
You're my mama, that's why we sing.
It's about Mia.
I've been cheated by you since I don't know when.
So I made up my mind, you must come to an end.
5, 6, 7, 8, look at me now. Will I ever learn? I don't know how. But I certainly lose control. There's a fire within my soul. Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Whoa, Mamma Mia. Here I go again. My, how can I resist?
Why did I ever let you go?
Mamma Mia, now I really know. My, I could never let you go.
Should we have a family dinner break?
I've been angry and sad about the things that you do.
Fuck you. Such language.
I can count all the times that I told you we're through. Get out of here!
But when you go,
weren't they? Yeah. You know, your daddy would be really proud of you both.
Our daddy?
Yeah, you got a father. What do you think? I found you in the Nile River in a basket.
I've never said it before.
Well, I don't really remember who your father is. It could be Tom. Could be Dick. Could be Harry.
Definitely Dick.
No, it was Tom, but he had a dick and he was Harry.
Oh my God.
fucking a mistake! That's no. Why I don't look Jewish!
You don't look Jewish, but you weren't a mistake. You were a happy accident.
No!
Well, what was I then?
You were the accident.
I'm leaving!
I guess I'll leave too to go comfort her, even though I want to stay with your mother and sing.
I'll see you later, darling, backstage. Okay. I got one more number to do. Oi, well, I am a bit of a slut, but tonight I have one daddy, and he's sitting over there at the piano tickling the ivories. It's Danny. Danny's love for me is like a piano. When he gets upright, I feel grand. I think it's time I'm gonna sing a song. My heart belongs to Daddy. When I tear off a game of golf, I might make a play for the caddy. But when I do, don't follow through, cause my heart belongs to Daddy. When I invite a boy some night to dine on gefilte and haddie, I just adore his asking for more, cause my heart belongs to Daddy. Yes, my heart belongs to Daddy, so I simply couldn't be bad. Yeah, my heart belongs to Daddy. To warn you, laddie, that I think that you're perfectly swell. Yes, my heart belongs to Daddy, cause my daddy treats me so well. Yes, my heart belongs to Daddy, so I simply couldn't be bad. Yeah, my heart belongs to Daddy. Oh, hey, oh. You're perfectly swell, cause my heart belongs to Daddy, cause my daddy, he treats me. Yeah, my daddy, oh, does he treat me? Yeah, my daddy, he treats me so well. Thank you very much. I'm available for bar mitzvahs all the time.
Wonderful, mother. I'm so glad you got your moment of fame. Now,
thank you much. My pleasure, darling. Remember, it's Pesach on Saturday. Bring a date.
Welcome back to the show, everybody. I'm your host, your bachelorette, Rose Fontaine, and these are my backup singers.
Singerless sensation, every little step she takes. One thrilling combination, every move that she makes. One smile and suddenly nobody else will do. You know you'll never be lonely with you, no.
Are you sick of it yet?
Got the girl the second best to none. Son, oh, sigh, give her your attention. Do I really have to mention she's the one?
Me! Woo! Well, thank you, gentlemen. So, I think that this
Rosie, is... Rosie, it's over. It's done. It's over. It didn't work.
You mean there's nobody left?
There's nobody left.
Nobody.
I looked around, I asked if anyone else wanted to try, and they were like, no, sorry. They're like, no.
Wait a minute.
No.
Jimmy!
No. Rosie, no.
Jimmy.
No, Jimmy is mine. Rosie, no.
Jimmy, quiet.
Yes, it's me. I've always been in love with you. Ever since I first met you, ever since I laid eyes on you, I've fallen in love with you.
No! Why are you cheering? No! Rosie, this is...
I won,
Teddy! No, you didn't.
Me too.
This is unfair. When we were little, we used to play Ring Around the Rosie, and Rosie would stand in the middle and conveniently fall, and we all fell down underneath the boy that I liked the most.
True.
Ring around the rosy, can I touch your hosy? Asses, asses, we all fucked.
But Rosie.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm in love, Teddy Whitty. Get off the stage. This is my new boyfriend. I won against you again.
You know what, Rose?
What?
Teddy? You make me want to be a better person.
Tell me more.
You make me want to stop doing bad magic.
Oh, but I love your bad magic. It's so bad.
Thank you. You make me want to get rid of my cat and also my grandma.
But I also like cats and grandmas.
Oh, well, I'll keep them then.
Good. You know, sometimes love comes in strange places,
it
and
does.
I wasn't expecting it to be you, but you were the last person standing, so it's you, baby.
Well, it's sort of like you made me love you.
I think I did. I think I did. I think I maybe planned it this way. What do you think, Jim Jim?
Yeah, that's exactly what it is. You made me love you. I didn't want to do it. I didn't want to do it. You made me want you. And all the time you knew it. I guess you always knew it.
You made me happy sometimes. Yeah, you made me glad. But there were times when
no, I didn't. You made me sigh, for I didn't want to tell you. I didn't want to tell you. I need some love, that's true. Yes, I do, indeed I do. You know I do. Give me, give me, give me what I cry for.
You know you got the kind of kisses.
I do.
Indeed I do.
You know I do.
Give me what I cry for.
You know you got the kind of kisses that I die for.
You know you made me love you.
Sorry.
It's thank not, you all.
Thank you
for
all
coming.
For coming.
Everybody put your hands together for Maximilian Martel Trio. Woo! This has been our evening of the night. This is, should we do it for one last time? Yes, Teddy, come on.
Every little step she takes. One. Feeling observation, every move that she makes.
Oh, you're having so much fun.
One smile and suddenly nobody else will
do.
You know you'll never be lonely with you. No, you open in the presence and you can't forget the rest. For the girl the second best to the
Shayfer James. Am I forgetting anybody?
Yourself, Rose, everybody, Rose.
Thank you.
because I love my Jimmy here. Let's go.
Let's go.